Welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss about different categories of networks. Okay, there are three categories of networks, that is three types of networks. Now let us discuss about each and every network. Okay, first network is LAN. LAN stands for local area network. Okay, local area network is the network which is used within the same building, within offices, within institutes. Okay, so for this we use local area network. Why? Because within building means there is less distance, the distance between the devices will be less. Within offices means the distance will be less. Within the same institutes means also the distance between the devices will be less, because local area network will support only up to few kilometers. It cannot access the device if it is beyond the limit. Okay, it supports only up to few kilometers. Okay, why we use LAN means we use LAN to share the peripherals. Now let us understand what is meant by peripherals. Peripherals are the devices which are connected to the system. Okay, this is computer. Okay, for computer, mouse will be connected. For computer, keyboard will be connected. For computer, speaker will be connected and printer will be connected, etc. Okay, so these all the devices which are connected to the computer. So the device which are connected to the computer are called peripherals. Okay, mouse and keyboard will have, like, for every device there will be mouse, for every device there will be keyboard. But coming to the peripheral devices such as speakers and printers, the company cannot provide each and every individual employee with single printer. Means if there are 1,000 employees in an office, the company cannot provide 1,000 speakers and 1,000 printers. Okay, this is not possible. This is not practically possible. So that's why we use LAN to share the peripherals. Means using LAN within the same office or within the same building, LAN allows us to share the peripheral devices between various systems and various computers. Okay, that is the advantage of LAN. But the disadvantage is LAN can be used only within office and only within few kilometers. Okay, if the distance is more, we can't prefer LAN. Okay, this is called the LAN. Now let us discuss about second category of the network, which is called MAN. MAN stands for Metropolitan Area Network. Okay, the disadvantage of LAN is it can cover only up to few kilometers. Okay, and keeping this disadvantages in mind, we came out with a new concept called MAN. MAN can be used within cities and within medium distance and within remote areas means, like, where there are less or no population. Okay, those areas are called remote areas. In these places only the LAN MAN is mostly used. Okay, and advantage of MAN is MAN can provide the network between cities, between states, between different offices, between different buildings, between different institutes, etc. Okay. But whereas LAN can provide in the same office and same building, but MAN provides the network to different offices and different buildings. This is the advantage of MAN. Third kind of network is WAN, means wide area network. Name itself tells you it is a network which covers the wide area. Wide area means from one country to another country, WAN can be used across the globe, means all over the globe WAN can be used. That is, if you want to transfer the network or share the network from one country to another country, from one country to another country, we can prefer WAN. Okay, it is having highest network. Okay, it is the highest network with highest capacity. Okay, these are three kinds of networks. Hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to share and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get the future notifications. Thank you so much for watching this video.